Hello everyone, and welcome to this video. Today in this video, we're going to be playing some more Retail Tycoon, and this is part 3. Yeah. So as you know, last video, I asked you guys what I should make this, and let's go check out if I got comments. I most likely didn't get comments, but that's okay. You know, we all have those days where we just, you know, no one really wants to watch. I'm just kidding. This is, yeah, you know what I mean. So let's go to this. I had 2 views, probably me, because I was like editing it. And 0 comments, so no, we don't have any comments. So, and this is the music I'm listening to, by the way. I'll leave that in the description. It's called Wake Up by Eden. So, I think I'm just gonna make it probably a clothes store. So like hats and shoes and clothing and all that other things. All those other things. Let's open our store. Oh, I already did. Let's open it again. Yeah. Let's turn our little music on, but I won't really care because I'm kind of listening to something. Ooh! So we're gonna make this over here. We're making this over here. I wish they had a decoration carpet. I really like this carpet. Just like one ice. Oh, it's empty. They put all my ice on my food. Okay. Let's fill this. Oh, what can we fill it up? There's frozen food sodas. I'll probably fill it up. Things are better in America. Yes, streets are colder. Maybe I can fly you at this place someday. Chasing dreams I got an overcame. Streaming through your airways. Looking back, I almost thought I heard you say. Stay. Like, this story's going down. Literally, everyone's over here playing Xbox because that's all my really own. Okay, so let's get some video games. Let's get 45 video games. Why don't I have enough money? Okay, let's get 10. Okay, so we stuck that. Let's get let's get a smartphone. Just get one. Just cause we want. Let's get some frozen food and some clothes. Anyway. Okay. Let's get... Guys, my store's going down. I love you guys. They're probably married. How are eggs frozen food? They're just cold food. Thank you for giving me a compliment on my store. So I'm gonna be recording 3 videos in a row today. So I won't be able to like see you guys' comments. anything, so I'm very sorry about that. But no one really comments on my videos anyway, so that's okay. We can do a wave still. Can't have this music. Let me put this on loop. Oops. I have a 4.7 rating. That's probably really good. I like everyone's buying video games, because that's like the only really section of my game. Because I've seen a lot of people with like huge stores. Like huge, where these guys have like amazing stores. And they're like malls and like tons of people. Yeah. He has apples. Whoa! I'm probably, next thing I'm gonna do is probably a food store. Why is this leaf look so cool? Probably a food store because, just food sitting in like this random spot. I'm probably gonna move this. This is more than just a face. Stop shooting stars or break. Right there. It's not. I have to buy more clothes. Let's get 10. No. Let's get to 5. I'm poor. Not that rich right now. There's that. This is so hard. Especially because, like, you really have to, like, get in the gist of, like, earning money super fast to actually start progressing. Or else, like, literally, it's really hard to, like, start off. But once you get, like, tons of, like, money, and then you upgrade your store to some new things, and then you start buying more things, you start getting money, upgrade your store more, and then, like, a repeating thing. But when you're poor, and you're getting your store like this, it's not very easy. I'll probably get to add one of these things to the outfit, clothing. I spill my money way too fast. Very sneaky. So yeah, it's doing really good. Listen, you have to like have a good money flow to actually start off a business. So yeah, no, it doesn't really have everything, but thank you for the compliment. I haven't finished. I will show you guys my other one. I think I did. Like my first video. Or my bloopers video. I'm not sure. I'll have to check back on if I didn't know. But as I said, I'm doing 3 videos in a row. So it's giving me a little bit of a video. So like once I like, pause, like stop the video, I'll just record for you. Whoa. How do you get money trees? I see a kid's store. Or a kid section. Ooh. is this? I fell in here. Help. Is this? Why is this a place? It's me on every summer character. I'm stuck. Bye-bye. How do you get a money tree? I'm so confused. What is one of money tree? Everything more when I get back someday. This is more than just a face. Love shooting stars will break up, and even though it seems like half the world away. No, I'm kidding. If he asks to give him permission to get, it's not gonna be another Blue Wiz video, guys. I'm just asking a simple question. Chasing dreams like I'm an overcame, screaming through your head. I wanna see if I get it if I pick it up. Back, I almost thought I heard you say, stay, you're not gonna. Oh, this guy's like rich. I wish I was freaking rich. I don't know how to get a money tree. I mean, I do, but it's so expensive. You have to sell a tin of every item. Who's this? Oh, I forgot. I haven't been running my shop, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, more games. Boy, electronics, that's such a hassle. Okay, video games. 45, right? No. Okay, 30. That's decent. Let's get 6 electronics. Supply, electronics. It's not 30 electronics, let's get 6. Okay, that's so sweet. Stop that. And then, tablets, dirt. One frozen food. It's dirty. Frozen food. So frustrating. Play you. $30, $50, $55. I'm strong. Full. Almost. Not really full. Not close to full, just because I really don't want my life. See, and the people are coming because I think I don't have anything else, but I do. This isn't weird, this is app. Oh, hello. Wait, okay, I want to follow this guy. This is the rich one, I'm pretty sure. The theme doesn't come. What's happening here? Like, what are you doing with this? How do you even? Oh, but I'm good, bro. I should really hire this. Wait, I can't even get up there. Is it over here? Do I get up over here? I caught up there a minute. Oh, I did it. I'm a boss. I'm waiting. I can do this. I did it. What is it? Oh, over here. Why are there staircases leading up here? Is it a good thing or a bad thing? Where are we going? Hello? Where are you taking me? Why did I get robbed? I don't think I'm gonna get robbed. Maybe I will. Oh, wait, is this where you get my. What is that? Isn't it like when you fall down, you land? That's how I made it last year. I kept falling. Last year. That's how I made it up here. Because I kept falling and aiming myself towards this one. I didn't know there was another way. Why is this? You can go first. I have a better idea, sir. Just jump off. I'm not even joking, it actually works, guys. If you jump off, because your skills fall enough, you have to aim yourself in a place that you know you're gonna land, like right here. See, I know I'm gonna land on it. Well, look. It's not open. It says it closed for secrets. I know you can get in there somehow. Okay, you can just peek through. You guys wanna get it? How do you get it? You hop through the window. Do you window hop? Oh, you climb the windows. So much secrets. Ooh, look, it's a mall, I think. I don't know. It's like a shop. A shop, that's not my shop. Ooh. Whoa. This shop's a main. Whoa. How do you have enough time to do all this? Look at this party. Everyone's going that way. It's like secret business stuff. Oh, hello, people. I wasn't. Oh, tablets need to be restocked. Sorry about that. Let's get one. Store that. Okay. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video so far. It's kind of a boring video. Sorry about that. And I'll just, you know, not have a boring video on the next one, hopefully. Peace, guys. Excuse me, what did you just say? Rude. But I love your face. Thank you. Peace, guys. Ooh, that thief, get out of here. How dare you touch my iPad. Bye. Peace.